नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम, दिस इज अमित कपूर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट एस्ट्रोलॉजी. लॉट ऑफ पीपल नो अबाउट इफ राहु महादशा इज एक्टिव इन बर्थ चार्ट, इज दे गेट मनी फ्रॉम स्पेकुलेशन, इज दे गेट मनी फ्रॉम इंट्राडे और स्टॉक मार्केट. यस, इफ राहु महादशा इज एक्टिव इन योर बर्थ चार्ट एंड राहु इज वेल प्लेस इन योर बर्थ चार्ट, लाइक एग्जाल्टेड मोशन इन योर फिफ्थ हाउस, इन योर नाइन्थ हाउस इन एग्जाल्टेड मोशन, इन ऑन साइन, यू नो, लाइक इन राहु प्लेस इन वर्गो साइन इन योर बर्थ चार्ट इन फिफ्थ हाउस और इन नाइन्थ हाउस और इन इलेवंथ हाउस, और राहु प्लेस इन फोर नंबर इन योर फिफ्थ हाउस, नाइन्थ हाउस और इलेवंथ हाउस, और राहु प्लेस इन जेमिनी साइन इन फिफ्थ हाउस, नाइन्थ हाउस और इलेवंथ हाउस, यू विल श्योरली गेट बंडल्स ऑफ मनी, यू विल श्योरली गेट स्मार्ट गेन्स, अनएक्सपेक्टेड गेन्स फ्रॉम स्टॉक मार्केट. राहु हैज़ अ टू टाइप ऑफ नेचर, वन इज sudden growth, sudden rise, and second is sudden downfall. If you have a Rahu well placed in your birth chart and there is no any conjunction with Rahu in your D1 horoscope, you will definitely get lot of good gains through stock market. Some unexpected money will knock you, your earning will be developed, and you will enjoy lot of benefits and comfort during Rahu Mahadasha. If Rahu is alone placed in your 5th house, 9th house and 11th house in Virgo sign, in Gemini sign, in Cancer sign, you will get lot of money. And if Rahu is in your Taurus sign, you will also get lot of finances, lot of money through entertainment industry, through stock market. Some you will get money from speculation as well as intraday or long-term investment in stock market, because Rahu is linked with all these things. And if Rahu is not well placed in your birth chart, like Rahu is debited in your birth chart in 5th house, 9th house or 11th house, you never invest your money in stock market. You never try to, you know, make money from stock market. You never get advantage from these line, especially intraday or stock market. But if Rahu is well placed in your birth chart, in exalted sign, on sign or Mool Trikon sign, you will definitely get bundles of gains from stock market, speculation, unexpected money will knock you, you will rise a lot, you will get name, fame, prosperity, and your reputation will grow, and you will be sky high and top during Rahu Mahadasha. So you need to know which type of Rahu placement in your birth chart. Do you have exalted Rahu? If you have exalted Rahu, it means you are blessed man and you will get lot of money from stock market and speculation. Thank you for watching my video. Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Salaam.